Okay, what's up, guys? So yeah, welcome to the third Smitty reaction video. Yeah, the Smitty prediction compilation part 3. By the way, I'm recording these videos 2 a.m. right now. I should be asleep, but nah, I gotta give you guys kind of, I don't even know when you guys will see this video. I record these videos like late at night or early in the morning, and yeah, I upload them in the day and things. I gotta give you guys your content and stuff. So anyways, let's go ahead and get into this video. Make sure you guys go subscribe to Smitty for more videos like this. And that being said, let's check this video out. I did open this video up earlier, so that's why it's doing this.
That's awkward. That was like literally the worst time to push.
In the hallway already?
Yeah, dude, shoot through the wall. Now shoot through the wall.
That's crazy. That is crazy.
What I'm the like, fuck? Bro. Dude, holy shit. I was out of my chair for that shit.
Yeah, dude, that... I heard you. I heard your chair, like, move.
Dude, that's I got crazy. Up. I couldn't believe that I just predicted that shit. Hey, welcome to part 3 of the prediction...
He can't believe it. Like, Smitty, like, don't say stuff like that. You on your third compilation of these videos. You really, like, come on now. Now he's, like, acting like, oh, I didn't know that was gonna, like, bro, really? Really? I'm about to, there needs to be, like, a payment plan. Like, I need you to, like, give me a couple of predictions that's gonna, like, happen in the near future and stuff. I don't think it works like that, but still, like... For, I don't even know, like, what price. He'll charge some old crazy amount, too. He'll, like, $300 for a prediction and things. You be sitting there, just be walking, like, putting your, like, card information through. Then all of a sudden, you get a message from him saying, you about to trip and fall in 5, 4, 3, 2. Then all of a sudden, you just... I'm like, see, this that's my luck. That's the type of stuff that would happen to me, but...
Compilation. Anyways. That'll be a good intro for whoever's making those.
Never gets
I'm gonna have to go the long way around. I don't want to let him know with those sensors.
I've only got 40 seconds.
Fuck!
Burn as much time.
I can hear you really loud from above.
No problem.
Like,
it's not a problem. Trust me. Not a problem at all.
Yeet. Oh, I think it's just behind you. Behind
not
you,
a problem. You. Not a problem. Oh my don't God. Worry, I'm going again.
What is he doing?
What? Oh! Oh my God!
He just turned around. That is crazy. That is crazy.
I love how I just purposely ignore him and then just, whatever.
That's crazy.
See, now the good thing about Strat Roulette is this team is like, all right, they're just going to sit back every round. In reality, we going to be able to take them out real easy. Bada boom.
Oh my God, what the fuck? See him.
Oh, I see him over there. Missed. Don't move. Ouch, damn
wow.
It.
Wow.
He just winky faced at me. I will end this man.
5 seconds.
I'm
later.
Back, baby. Same spot, same deal. Where's this man at? Oh, I see him.
Freaking some I'm Americans. Back.
Get fucked, idiot. Alright, dude.
Some
let's,
American
let's get
sniper
out of here.
Type stuff.
Bro, I'm not
like,
running
bro.
Into the red zone like you.
I am. The only people who die from red zones are the ones that are afraid of red zones, Tucker.
That might be a possibility.
See what I tell you? It's only the people that are afraid of the red zone that get killed by the red zone, Tucker.
I hate you.
Oh, you just gotta bank it off that thing.
I know, it's like my first experience. I'll never forget my first experience in red zone. I never had played PUBG before, so I didn't know about red zones or any of that stuff. I'm running straight through the red zone. Everything is blowing up around me and stuff. I still don't know what's going on until it was afterwards when I, like, watched more videos of people playing this game. And that's when I'm like, oh, so you want to avoid the red zones. Me, I was running straight through them things like, And, like, what am I supposed to, like, be scared or something? Like, I'm telling you guys, like, I just had to find that video and repost it. But there's, like, explosions left and right around me. And I'm like, yo, what is happening right now?
Do that, boys.
Yeah, that's when Pudgy got added chest, to Xbox. And then you hit that was, like,
then...
the first official, like, time I played it.
Boom, just like that.
And then the ball goes in the
easy.
Fucking cup.
Just like that.
Fuck off, Smitty.
It's supposed to be a challenge?
What the fuck?
Richard?
Smitty, I had to delete this game. Now. They added it onto Xbox. I think it's golf with your friends, not
fucking...
golfing. All right,
dude,
but
I'll handle this.
I deleted it.
Yeah,
I'm like,
geeked.
Nah.
There's one at forklift. He's dead. Yeah.
Nice.
Oh, well,
he gets
did.
Another kill.
I love how I called it too.
The fucking pump action shotgun is loaded. Shit!
Kobe.
Oh! Holy shit! That fucking nade.
He's just dead.
Are we gonna get spawn peeked?
If I ever see him in the game, I'm straight leaving.
Yeah, be careful, spawn peeks.
Unless I'm on his team.
Why not, Eli?
No way! There's no fucking way.
That's messed up.
Oh, damn. I'm down ladder, silly.
I'm gonna no-scope once it comes out.
Yes!
Did you just no-scope?
No, on the
that
ladder!
Is...
Are you kidding me?
Are you...
Clip that.
I don't even know, like, what would be, like, what's more scarier. Him, like, predicting it, or just, like, what if he was, like, what just wasn't saying anything at all, and then he just rolls with it. Like, that's just, like, you don't even know, like, which... I guess, like, maybe him predicting it would be, like, scary, because it's like, okay, it's, you know he's not, like, the producer or anybody behind these games, so it's like, bro, how are you
things
doing
feel really
this?
Low. I don't know what's going on with my PC right now. Something might be running that's not supposed to, but fuck it, we'll roll with it. Doesn't matter, right? I'm here to snipe some pilots, okay, like the old days. Boom, first shot.
Yes, bro, come on. Come
thank you so much
on.
For watching this Battlefield 3 video. I hope you guys did enjoy. If you did, make sure to leave a like. What the fuck?
I'm gonna go around here, okay?
Right.
Dang. Right.
That's okay. Next level.
He
next
slammed that ground hard.
Got it. Got it.
Oh.
No.
Wow, that was next level.
That's actually pretty good play.
What else you got for us? What else? Shoot through that wall.
Oh!
That is crazy.
Such a
that is
player,
insane.
Dude.
Whoa! That is insane. That is insane, man.
I see him. He's in the house.
Wall bang.
Oh!
Wow.
No, did you?
Yeah, I did. No problem. Not even
it's like, why even
it.
Be surprised? Like, I was worried about it.
Watch out for trip mines.
That's some stuff. That I think that's some stuff that I would
trip
do.
Mines.
Watch out for trip mines. Watch out for trip mines.
Say something, and then next, like the next minute later, just immediately.
He's literally two guys. That's me. Do it now.
One's a shield. Bad call.
Yeah.
They won't expect two.
What the?
Oh, <damn.
laughs> I swear.
So the way I look at it with this case, you could potentially get a knife in under $80 when buying regular cases on Counter-Strike, but at
the
same time,
one.
You could also end up spending, which has happened to many of my friends, over thousands of dollars just to get a knife, for example, like this one right here. Let's go big. Let's see what we can get.
Is it like in-game money or is it your actual money?
I know my luck. My luck is usually trash.
Bro, if you spend in thousands of dollars trying to get an animated knife and you ain't even really... Like, do they mail out, like, the knife to you, the actual knife? Because if you spend in thousands of dollars... I mean, I guess I can understand because, people maybe like those, like, pack openings in FIFA or in NBA 2K or something. I guess it makes sense, but dang, man, that's... That's crazy. I hope that that's not the case, but most likely
when it comes to these types of things,
up!
Did I literally? I literally got the knife. I was saying. Wow. I actually got the knife I used as an example earlier in the video. Did he loot this place dry? I'm curious. I gotta check. I mean, I got this place pretty much locked down to myself at this point. I think. I'm probably wrong. Don't. This is probably where I die.
Watch. Watch. Oh. Dang! He just straight up exploded. Like,
two,
bro.
There were two people in that building. Ready to see the coolest trick shot of your life?
Why did you hit F?
Yeah.
Because I want to do this.
Shit.
Ooh, nice. That was actually close. Hey,
I'm going to try it again. I'm going to try it again.
Oh!
Take a six.
Oh, that was nearly on the hole.
How the fuck
goal.
Did you both land up
Oh! Ooh, you're getting there. Just a little harder.
Come on, I guess.
Oh, a little
come
softer.
You'll snipe never
it. Like, no, like,
shut up, dude.
Oh, softer. Softer.
Oh, you said you fucking ass plop.
Lop.
Nice.
God okay, damn
it. It's this one hard. For sure.
Oh, that was
nope,
one.
I'm not
see,
accepting it.
I'm not
it.
Good at this predicting what? Stuff.
On the last
that
one.
Was pretty good.
Boom, baby. Oh, believe in yourself. Never say never.
That was good. Even though he shot it numerous times, it's still
you,
good.
What the fuck? He killed me.
Hold on, boys. I got this.
He's just a blitter at him. He's going to come over with two legs. No, hang
on. Oh, please let that kill him. Please let that kill him. And 3, 2, 1.
Wow.
Come on, don't worry, I'll show you the ways.
You've said that like the past three times and we've gotten
shut
blown up by Claymore.
Up.
Oh. There you go.
Dang. Dang.
I love the way Sledge sits on rappels with his hammer out. He's like
he's
so
ready.
He's like ready for holy
dang.
Shit!
You got a rope coming out your butt.
Now go down and sledge him. What the fuck? She's not dying! I'll get her! Yes!
That's crazy.
Oh my god!
Spider-Man!
That was insane!
Spider-Man!
Only four boxes remain, and it is Smitty's turn to prove his braveness.
Alright, ladies and gentlemen, so I have a theory here. Knowing Azzy, he will think we will shoot this one and this one, which he was right. So he therefore planted his C4 here. But I'm not dumb enough to do that. Okay, I kinda am.
Nice. He predicted it. He predicted it.
Like a fucking, he still failed.
Deeper.
Oh. Okay, cops are northwest.
Bro, this game is fun, though.
He's probably stalking me.
Friday the 13th, I played this the other, well, not the other
he was stalking me, piece of shit!
I'm gonna get this guy.
I played it a while ago. It was a good game.
Oh, no.
All right, AIs. That was
out.
Weird that they had that.
Nom.
Yeah?
Why were you in Nom?
I love the fact that they added that song to that Warface breakout trailer. Made me buy a game for that reason alone. I mean, the game is good.
That's my boy right there.
I'm gonna hit this pilot again. Okay, never mind. I'm getting shot at. Hold on. Oh my god! Holy shit, dude. What's going on with me right now? Why am I a young god on this game?
I'll play video
games
like.
Never changes, man. Just
straight.
You never it never gets old. Oh,
dang.
Whoa.
That is so scary, like I just lay down. I'm like, I ain't moving.
Jump shot.
Oh!
You guys like
I hit a jump shot too. You do the things that you do. What? Teach me, Dad. Smitty, I hate you because you treat it like it's nothing. Like, yeah, don't worry about it.
I've done the math.
Pretty
I
much.
Have 1% out of 99. Wait, out of 100. Yeah, this is. I'm not good at math. I'm pretty sure this isn't going to work at all. This case needs no introduction, even though I've already done, you know, I'm not sure how long it's going to be when I cut it down. Probably about 2 minutes of introduction. But fuck it, we're going to jump into it. We're going to do one, okay? We're going to... You know what? Let's test spin it. Okay, let's see if any pop up on there. I didn't see any so far. Looking great. Maybe this is a good omen, you know? Okay, wow. That is very close, actually. That is not a good sign. Okay, what if we open a real one? Okay, not even new hash it. Nothing. All right. Now, I'm not even going to change the seed here. I'm just going to Okay, show me what you can do. If I get this knife on the first fucking case, I don't even know what I'm... I'm pretty sure I'm just gonna end the video.
Oh, wow. Oh, wow. Wow. You gotta end the video now.
What the fuck am I gonna do for the rest of this shit? Hey guys, Spinny here. Thank you so much for watching the video.
That's
if you
crazy.
Did enjoy it, make sure to leave a like on it. I'd very much appreciate it.
Of course.
Once again, at the end of these videos, I'd like to give a massive shout out to Dan's other clone who actually puts the original ones together. I will leave a link to his channel down in the description. You could go check him out. Show him some love. Without him, I could confidently say that these videos wouldn't exist, so definitely deserves the appreciation. But anyway, thank you so much for the support. I love you guys so much, and I'll see you guys in the next video.
Yeah, that's just insane that he could just predict that stuff, no problem. Like, yeah, if I was blessed with powers like that, I would use it to my advantage every single time. Especially when it's, like, snowing outside and I see some, like, sketchy people walking. I'm like, you're gonna slip and fall in about 5 steps. They're like, no, I'm not. What are you talking about? Then they just immediately slip. Like, that's like, some, like, wizardy, like, stuff there. Wizardry is not even a word, but I'm gonna just use it anyways, but... Nah, seriously, like, Smitty is a wizard. Like, he knows things that we don't know about and stuff. Like, this man, like, he would definitely be the one where it's like, if he says the world is going to end, I'd be like, you know what? Based off of your skills of predicting stuff, like, a portion of me believes you. Like, it's there, but anyways, make sure you guys go subscribe to us, Smitty, for more videos like this. Like, subscribe to me, too. I will talk to you guys later. Thank you guys for watching, and peace.